Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, I'll show y'all a little snippet of it real quick. See? Now y'all gotta watch this video. But listen up. So Kelly Rowland, whatever your name is, Miss Nipple Rowland. Yeah. So she was performing motivation, singing and stuff, and then she decides to let her nipple, like, that thing pop out. That bit right there, that thing jumped out, boy. That thing, I did a mega hop out them out her shirt, bro. I don't know what it was, bro. But when she seen it, it's like she took a double glance at it to make sure her nipples were looking good that day. So I don't know what it was. First it was Nicki Minaj. Now that's Kelly Rowland. I don't know. I mean, soon Lil' Kim won't even be able to do it soon and get famous off of it. Because y'all know how Lil' Kim be. She walk around with her nipples like you don't know. Well, that's your dang old fault if you don't know. Because I don't give a gosh darn if you don't know, dude. For real. I do. I really do. But that's besides the point. If y'all want more funny videos, man, y'all better subscribe to this channel, Revelations Vlogs, at YouTube.com. Or YouTube.com/Revelations Vlog or Revelations Vlog. Hey, how about y'all niggas just subscribe and I'll come out with more videos? How about that?